Last night, 2,250 Christmas wreaths came in from Maine, and they'll be placed on the tombstones of those who have served our country at the Texas State Veterans Cemetery here in Abilene. Our Marley Capper has more.
This Christmas, Abilene military families and volunteers are placing wreaths at the foot of their veterans' stones.
The honor that these volunteers are showing these military members, there are no words.
Jeffrey Massey says he came to honor his father who passed away in February.
My dad's been my rock, and it's kind of neat to do something like this, to still remember them.
Who served in the Navy as a nuclear submarine master.
23 years, and he always said 364 days because he didn't have that last year by a day.
And Vicki Fain also wanted to honor her mother who passed away in July.
Well, I think it's marvelous, and I'm so glad that they let them do it this year. I was worried that they weren't going to.
And Gwen White remembers last year when she was told to always say the name of the person they're remembering out loud.
Because that way their memory never dies.
Jeffrey says events like this one are important to teach younger generations like his son what veterans have done for our country.
The saying always goes, freedom isn't free, and look around. You know, the dedication that everybody here showed to their country so we could be free.
The Masseys say that this will become a new family tradition to honor their father. In Abilene, Marley Capper, KRBC, Abilene's local news.
Thank you, Marley. Tomorrow, families are invited to place a wreath. Volunteers will be available to help you on Friday. And if you'd like to volunteer, organizers say just come when you can on Friday.